Ngiphinde nginamukele nonke abathandi bomculo maskandi kule channel ke endlethela iy'ndaba zikamaskandi eyifika ngesikhathi. Njengoba saziyo ukuthi-ke iy'khathi-ke zikadisemba lapho-ke silindele khona-ke amaqhawe ahlukahlukene ukuthi adedele-ke imisebenzi yawo-ke emnandi kakhulu. Sesithe-ke singalindele-ke sabona-ke kuqhamuka iqembu okukhona khona-ke ubaba shwi kanye naye-ke ujaiva Zimnike. Leli igama-ke leqembu-ke ziyingonyama-ke, kanti isihloko se-albhamu yabo-ke izinqwele-ke zikamaskandi.
Njengokujwayelekile ukukhona-ke abahambiselana nalo-ke leli qembu njengoba lizokhipha, kanti-ke abanye abavumelani-ke nalo-ke ukuba likhiphe leli qembu. Kanti-ke isizathu sokuthi bengafuneki ukuthi likhiphe-ke abalandeli bomculo leli qembu ukuthi-ke sikhumbulayo ukuthi-ke ujaiva-ke wenza-ke iqembu nyakenye-ke ehamba khona-ke naye-ke ubaba uMfiliseni Magubane kuphinde kube nguye-ke. Leli qembu-ke igama lalo kwakuziyingqongqo-ke, okuyiqembu-ke elingasebenzanga-ke kakhulu-ke, elingamsebenzelanga futhi naye-ke ujaiva Zimnike, ngoba lagcina-ke likhiphe-ke icwecwe-ke elilodwa-ke. Njengoba-ke esephinde wabuya naye-ke ubaba uShwi sebeziyingonyama zikamaskandi, isihloko sale albhamu-ke esithi-ke izingqwele zikamaskandi, esithemba ukuthi-ke leli qembu-ke lizoba-ke impumelelo kubona bobabili-ke ujaiva Zimnike kanye naye-ke uShwi Mantombazane. Abalandeli bomculo maskandi bakhala ngokuthi-ke kuphazamiseka-ke ama-AK-47 engabe-ke iwona-ke aphuma-ke kulo December ngalesi sikhathi samanje. Ujaiva Zimnike bathi akabone yini ukuthi-ke kuphazamisa-ke elinye lamaqembu akhe ukuthi lingabe lisadedela-ke. Wena-ke mbukeli lapha ekhaya, ngabe uthini-ke ngawo-ke lo mbono wababukeli-ke noma-ke wabalandeli-ke bomculo wamaskandi? Masihlangana laphana-ke ezathu i-comment section imbukeli size uvula kuthi ngabe wena uphawula uthini-ke ngalo lolu daba-ke. Bezingakho-ke mbukeli besikulethelezana namhlanje, siyabonga.